Hi, it's Ken with ALO Audio. Would you like to know?
We'd love to see what you guys are up to and what you're showing here. If you give us an explanation of what you're showing, that'd be great.
Yeah, a year ago we released this tube amplifier, the Studio 6. And when we built it, we had in mind to have a dedicated phono stage with it. We never made the phono stage, and so we finally made it this year. We released it at the show here. So it draws clean power off the headphone amplifier, Studio 6, to run the phono stage. It's all tube based.
Is that moving magnet and moving coil?
Moving magnet, moving coil, yeah. Super quiet, 2 12 AX7s, 16767.
Cool.
All made in the USA, Portland, Oregon. So you got a full vinyl tube headphone setup. True high res right here.
Which table is that? Is that the Diva or is that?
That's the Diva 2.
Diva 2.
Yeah.
Cool. You guys are running the SV Model 10 arm.
I believe that's correct.
Cool.
Which cartridge do you guys run on this one?
Right. I got
MP. Very cool.
It's modest.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that.
So we have we make all these cables
here
that you see. We make portable headphone amplifiers on the other table.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Well. Cool. Work our way over that way right now.
Check that out right now.
In silver. It's our black one. Black anodized here.
Which tubes are here?
Sure. Yeah. You got a 5AR4. Rectifier, two OB2 gas regulators, those glowy ones. The tubes are the 6V6, which are very common.
Yep.
And then one 6SN7 on the right. These are our portable headphone amplifiers. This is the RX3, balanced in, balanced out, high, medium, low gain, little bass adjust. Battery power, you get about 10 hours. This is RX. We just released this. It'll be available next month. This is for in-ear monitors only design.
Okay.
So it's specific for sensitive earphones, super quiet black background.
Oh, okay.
This is the Island. It's a headphone amp that has a USB high-res DAC. Connects to your computer, draws power off your computer. It's very small. It's got a little volume here, high, medium, and low, balanced out. This is the key. This is a high-res line-out DAC. It's a 32-bit, 385 kilohertz capable.
Wow.
It does Windows and PC, or PC and Mac, excuse me.
And will that also run headphones, or is that just basically line-out?
Just line-out, so you'd run that to your home amp or your portable amp. And then these are this is an international, this is super popular for us, high-res DAC headphone amp. 24192, balanced in, balanced out. So, battery powered.
What's the runtime on something like that?
This one's about, I want to say, also 10 hours.
10 hours.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Perfect. Well, thank you, guys.
Yeah,
all right. Let's keep going down the row and see what everybody's up to.
Right? No. So I'll never show you. These thumb screws.
Oh, yeah. Tie that? Okay.
Yeah, you unscrew that. You slide this box out. This one here, you see this section here? It's a module.
Where the Vinny Rossi phone.
You slide it in.
One of my favorite things that we noticed earlier in the CanJam show is everybody's favorite DSD player from Sony, the HAP 1. And it looks like what they're doing here is they're doing a tube mod along with a power supply mod. Talking to him yesterday, and he was also saying that the HAP 1 can also get a volume stage added to it. And he can also run and single-ended outputs. So
this one is called a Neo.
Get some tube love in your Sony. HAP 1 DSD player. He also does some really unique modifications to the HAP 1.
We call this
As everybody knows, it's got a laptop style SATA drive, which is a 1 terabyte drive internal. You can also do an SSD upgrade along with hard drive updates to get you a little more storage space for your DSD and high res files. Very cool.
Hey, look, I am Michael Goodman with CEntrance. A lot of very interesting products here at the show. We're getting great response for our stuff. First of all, the venerable, the very well-reviewed, the popular and talented Hi-Fi Mate, right? It's got an internal battery. It's got a light that it can turn on. This is the guarantee that it actually has a battery inside, right? Okay, forget about it. So anyway, so this is a very popular DAC app for iPhone, iPad, iPod. It's certified by Apple, so it's like officially approved by RMAF, made for devices. Really powerful output. 1.5 watts of output power, right?
Yeah, that'll run anything.
Output jacks. Small jack, doubles up the speed of output. If I turn it on, you'll see it go red. Did it just go red?
Yep, looks great.
Yeah, thank you very much. Large jack for big headphones, and a balanced jack for balanced headphones. Your iPhone, that little thing just went out and then it's back on. Anyway, so very powerful output. There's nothing like that out there. It works for iPhone and iPad, iPod, and then computers. It's got tone shaping functions, bass boost, treble boost. It's got a huge control, gain control. It's got everything. This thing is a kitchen sink, and an iPhone lays very nicely on top of it. It's actually perfect length. It's exactly the same length as the iPhone.
And do you guys include rubber bands and things like
that? We include rubber bands. We do not include an iPhone, but we certainly include CEntrance branded rubber bands. Okay, so now we're going over to Mini-Mate. If you compare the two, you'll see that the Mini-Mate is 30% thinner than the Hi-Fi Mate. Now, how did we get that? We made that happen by making the power amplifier slightly less powerful. So what we're saying is Mini-Mate is for IEM use, and Hi-Fi Mate is for larger overhead cans. We have 1.5 watts of output power here. We have about 0.3 watts of output power here. Still enough to power a majority of cans out there, but not everything. The result is a longer lasting battery because we're not driving the amp so hard. We're not, you know, sucking the juice out of the battery, so to speak, as fast. We can lengthen the life of the battery. 11 hours on this one, 7 hours on this one. The other good news about the Mini-Mate is that it has 4 inputs. Apple, USB, optical, and coaxial. So this works with any digital audio player out there, any sort of music, portable music player. Strap right on top of it, put the rubber bands on it, and it works with that, iPhone, computers, etc. Balanced and unbalanced outputs, digital volume control, which will never distract for you. Really nice modern features in this thing, and best of all, it does DSD. How about that? DSD.
And they're available.
They're available now. Hi-Fi Mate has already been selling for maybe a year or two, and then Mini-Mate is just about to start shipping. We're taking orders for it right now. Both products are $699.95, so this one kind of weighs in heavier on the power. This one weighs in heavier on the features. Make your choice. Go to our website. We actually have them, shown as two products: Mini-Mate, Hi-Fi Mate. Features, power. Make your choice. There's a lot of information. Hold on a second, I have something for you. There's a lot of information on our website that'll help you make that decision.
Can consumers make a purchase through your website, or is
yes,
it available
absolutely.
At local
www.centrance.com, and you spell CEntrance just like the word entrance with a C at the front. And we say, CE is consumer electronics. We kind of play on words that way. That's what CEntrance is all about. Couple more things real quick.
Sure.
Do we have the time?
You bet.
Do we have to go to commercial break?
No, we're good. We have, if you have time, we have time.
We don't have a music number coming up?
No, sir.
I don't have the roots waiting for the wings to start jamming. No. Thanks a lot. I appreciate that. We'll talk some more. All right. This is all live. So this hasn't been programmed, by the way. This is all cooking as we go. Let me get something else for you. I'll
okay,
back.
Great.
I'm not disappearing.
You're watching Enjoy the Music at CanJam 2014 at the Denver Tech Center.
Alrighty, it looks like Michael's got the new Glove Audio. Right.
All right. So this is like a, like they do in the videos, you know, the, when the product rotates really, really nicely. I think I'm doing a good job, right? Anyway, so Astlin Kern makes wonderful portable music players. This is the AK120. You can get it on the used market for like $500 now. It used to be very expensive. What's really good about this player is that it has access to high-resolution music. It's a really nice, well-done player. Now, it doesn't drive a lot of different headphones. The amp and DAC are not superb. They're good, not superb. What we've done is created a glove for it, like an enclosure, an exoskeleton, if you wish, which you put the player into, right? And you fix a bracket so it holds it in place. It's very secure, very solid. And what this is the Glove Audio A1, which is basically an external DAC and a headphone amp for the AK120. Now, it takes the signal digitally out of the AK120. It actually inserts a little pin into the optical jack and then runs it through a modern DAC, high-quality DAC, very linear, very sort of clean-sounding DAC, and then a balanced, fully balanced circuit all the way out to the headphone jack. So this product has both the regular headphone jack and the balanced headphone jack on both the Cobecon connector and the 2.5 millimeter new format connector. So you can connect balanced headphones, unbalanced headphones. Output power on this is 160 milliwatts on the unbalanced and 330 milliwatts on the balanced. 11-hour battery, it's incredible battery life. It actually extends the battery life of the AK120 itself.
Great. I was going to ask you that, if it all simultaneously will power the AK120.
It actually doesn't power the AK120. What it does, it allows it to not work as hard, because the AK120 is not driving headphones.
Right.
So the internal power amp is basically just sitting there doing, why am I here? What is my purpose in life? Anyway, so we're taking that over. We're taking the DAC function over, taking the amp function over, and running it on our internal battery. And that allows you to extend the battery of the product. Very exciting offering, Glove Audio A1 from CanJam.
Yeah,
you can buy it on our website for $5.99 right now. Moving on.
Yes, sir.
How you doing? You and technology. This always amazes me how good you are with this stuff. Moving on, and lastly, the i5 from CanJam. This is a one solution for people who need their iPhone and need their DAC. Don't want to listen to the music coming out of the 3.5 millimeter jack on their iPhone because it's not high resolution, right? We give you an external DAC and a battery pack for your iPhone 5, all in one. It's also a case, right? It's a plastic case that protects the phone. So there's three design goals in this product: improve the sound quality of the iPhone 5, charge the battery of the iPhone 5, which will extend the battery life, and protect the phone. So that's what this is. It's a smart case for a smartphone, right? Gives you a 3.5 millimeter jack with much better quality sound. A lot of people have come to the show here over the weekend, and they said it's a night and day compared to the iPhone output jack. Three-position gain switch, charger. This actually charges the phone off the wall while it charges itself, and it can charge the phone while on the go. As you walk it around, your phone runs out of juice. This product, i5, can give the juice to the phone, help you on the bind. $599. $599 is the anticipated MSRP on the product. Right now, though, we are running an Indiegogo crowdfunding. It's been a long weekend. Crowdfunding campaign. Now I got it right. And you can have it for $299.
Oh, that's
it's
great.
Incredible deal. Incredible deal, an incredible product. All in one DAC amp and a headphone amplifier. There's nothing like that out there. This is a wonderful product. It's very lightweight. It fits in the pocket very easily. So it's like all in one. Improves the sound quality of the phone. Improves the battery life of the phone. Go to igg.me/at/i5. That's where it lives on Indiegogo. And thank you very much for watching. And Mike,
great,
good
Michael.
With your sentence. We'll see you soon.
Thank you, sir.
So anyway, I am here at JH Audio. I'm going to let one of their representatives introduce you to their products and tell you what they're doing. They're new Roxhands, and they have other models. So let me hand it right over.
Hi, I'm Jamie. I'm at JH Audio.
Don't be afraid of the camera. Go for it.
We we're showing our newest product, the Roxanne. It's a 12-driver, three-way earpiece, and it features our Freak Phase technology, which is a phase-coherent time phase waveguide. Also has a brand-new 4-pin cable connector with a twist lock.
Which is unique, because I will admit, with my Ultimate Ears, one of the things that happens a lot when I'm drumming and whatnot is they do come undone. So, I mean, I tell it the way it is as a reviewer, and most of, and anyone that reads my reviews or enjoys the music knows, we'll tell it the way it is, and that is something that happens. Also, with some of these, you do probably want aftermarket cables. You have a very, go ahead and grab a cable, show them how durable it is for the Roxanne. I'm on about the third cable for my Ultimate Ears and another brand I have, because they tend to be fairly thin. Now, for most people, that's okay, but I'm a musician. I go out and I drum at home. I wash and wax my car. So some of the other brands use a thinner cable, which is probably fine for most people. But when you're an actual musician like I am, or do things that are active, the cables aren't durable enough. But unlike JH Audio, now these are much thicker. Go ahead and show them.
So this is our Roxanne with the thicker cable. It's a 4-pin. Sorry, it's hard to see that. 4-pin twist lock connector. So what you do is you just gently would twist this and then pop it out.
So it's a true lock piece, not just a push in and push out.
Yeah.
And that gives you much more reliability when you're on stage or doing things that I do, because your in-ear monitors, when I started, we had what we would call PA systems blasting at us, which of course is hearing damage. With items like the JH Audio Roxanne, not only is the sound right in your ear, but they could.
You can't use the web browser,
so you have to use the app. So go ahead and grab what you need,
sure,
and I'll do the check-in. So again, they just want me to sit right here. I'll get a little closer or come to butthead. Yes, I take myself seriously. And just so you know, I saw Michael Mercer in the hallway. Michael will be joining us shortly. And hopefully Warren will be joining us too as well. So you guys might want to round them up. I know Michael tends to be quite a social person. Yeah, we all know Michael, who's an awesome, awesome guy. But yes, he does tend to be a bit social. Yeah, we're good. We're golden.
Awesome.
This is what's actually...
So I'll just start by taking a look in your ear to make sure it's clean and clear, and I can do the impression.
Okay. Don't just say it. It's cool.
I'll go get
Warren
Mercer.
Yeah.
Warren, I just saw Warren.
So again, we're at JH Audio, and we're going to show you what it takes to custom mold in-ear monitors. Now, JH Audio, for those not familiar, they actually work with many professional musicians. You might have heard of somebody called, Christina Aguilera.
Yes.
You might have heard of, you want to tell a few other names, or just name drop.
Pharrell, Lady Gaga.
Who's Pharrell? Is he that happy guy?
Justin Timberlake.
Wait, JT?
Mm-hmm.
I thought JT is, isn't JT like the floor sweeper? No. No, but seriously, this is how... these musicians, which I admire, and singers, because when I was younger in the 80s, we didn't have this. If you tried to wear headphones, they'd invariably fall off and whatnot. And, or you could lose some of your hearing, again, as I said earlier, because then you'd have a house monitor blaring right at your ears. So this really will save your hearing. You get clearer sound because, in a sense, it's being direct injected right into your eardrum. And it isolates outside noise, which I find is great. I tend to fly a lot. And in a sense, in-ear monitors have saved my sanity from the crying babies, the general noise that the jet engines make, although the newer jets are getting quieter. Really, if you've never had a true professional fitted in-ear monitor, you don't know what you're missing. And JH Audio really services professionals in the industry. And my name, by the way, I guess I should tell, I'm Stephen Rocker with enjoythemusic.com and Enjoy the Music TV. And again, if you have questions, we do have live chat going on, so go to enjoythemusic.com/RMAF2014. Oh, that's right.
You're going to have to be quiet.
I get to shut up. So
not
I'm going to shut up. And we'll just let you explain what you're doing.
Okay, so I'm taking a two-part silicone putty. And I just mix that up so it's all pink. That's going to cause the chemicals to start to harden. So we're going to get this right in his ear. Completed the first left ear. Gonna move on to the right.
We just found Mercer. He's making his way over here.
Yay.
Might take, you know, 1 or 2 minutes. But, you know, he's on Mercer
okay,
time right
wait,
now.
Wait, okay, so let's do this. You said we're going to time him. I will put up my watch so that you guys can see.
Let's see. What time is Mercer coming?
Oh, it's 12 on the dot.
It's 12
it's
on the
noon.
Dot.
Noon. I say Mercer time, what? 12:14. He is.
Place your bet.
He's 4 feet away. So my ticket.
Oh, I see him. He is in sight. Okay, so while we wait for that to harden, we're just going to time Mike. If you mentioned the importance of the bite block.
Go ahead.
The bite block serves to keep your jaw wide so that your canal is open to its maximum potential. It allows your seal to be more accurate and better for, especially for singers, for performers who open their mouths while they're wearing the in-ear monitors. They don't lose their seal. So. It's a clumsy way of saying you're going to get your best fit from having your mouth open.
Jamie!
There he is!
Oh, what time is it?
No, they want you now.
We're trying.
Timing you. Oh, there was like 2 minutes. Not bad at all.
2 minutes. Took him 2 minutes to go 4 feet. Yep.
No. What do you want to distribute while you're getting your impressions of what okay. You're
asking? It's all good. Joe, Charlie, you're on camera. This is live. Tell me what's hi.
Enjoy the Music TV live, like Mercer CanJam 2014.
What's up?
So we're going to be speaking with Alex Ross. We've been walking around, but now he's gone to sip because he's dead tired because he's been globetrotting the world. But dude, there's lots of hot stuff going on this year. It's people are having a wonderful time.
CanJam's
the just from the Woo Audio portable to what these guys are doing, JH Audio. Put it this way, I tell every other IEM manufacturer, you're getting close. I could say it on the air.
Yeah, we know I see
shape. Nice hat, Mike.
Huh?
Nice hat.
Yeah, I mean, I don't love them or anything. You know? But no, it's awesome. I love this man because he makes this about.
He's a good dude.
People that can't make it here, the reason why you can feel like what's going on is because this man. He does puts in all the work, and he lets it be fun. He doesn't like. Put it this way, I do this for him because I love doing it for him, and we have so much fun together, and we love this. Not because he's going, Mike, you'll have to be here at 11 o'clock. But this man, yeah, for those of you that can't be here, if you can make it here next year, we'd love to have you. It's a great time. The beer social last night was awesome. Alex Rawson played a wicked DJ set, some great, great, great drum and bass, a fantastic system.
Tigers.
You know, yeah. All sorts of stuff. He was dropping, you know, everything from New Burial remixes, you know, just really forward thinking. So it's about the music, especially down here. It's about the music that's actually made within the last 10 years. And it's not Diana Krall or Patricia Barber or any of the typical audiophile playlists. But, you know, if you like that too, that's cool. But down here, if you want to hear like Radiohead or, you know, Tom York's new album, you want to hear Blitz and Trapper or like something that's new and also has sonic integrity down here. Or
Pharrell?
You want to hear Earth, Wind, and Fire?
Yeah,
or Stevie, all the Stevie Wonder remixes? Yeah, or Pharrell? Put it this way. This man, when I was DJing a show once, this man actually wanted to hear a record, and because I didn't have it on vinyl, it got to my house in 2 days.
Yeah, there was a record I wanted him to play.
Old school nerd
it's an
record.
Old school nerd record before Pharrell got as popular as he is now.
Nice.
Pharrell's on it by a band called Nerd, and the song's called, I guess I'll say it. It's called Lap Dance.
So I said, see, I don't have that on vinyl. And he's like, that's not a problem.
If I can find it, if it's anywhere in the world, I will find it, source it, buy it, and ship it. And he had it in 2 days.
2 days. Remember what I said to him? I said, I think I had it like 10 years ago at Winter Music Conference, and I'd never see it again. He's like, not a problem.
No, as long as it's made on vinyl, I will hunt you down.
That's right. This is true of this man. I'll say that. I would take advantage of him more, but I just can't bring myself to do that.
Oh, baby.
Maybe I could.
I've been without my wife Heather for far too long.
Oh, Heather, yeah, if you're watching, Heather.
Heather, no, she's in Boston right now, actually having a great time.
Oh, I know I bet, but I was just saying, I miss you.
Yeah, but
I miss you. I asked him like, where's he? Not. I'm like, what? So
yeah. So
shout out to his wife, love her, all love.
She's amazing.
All positivity. She's amazing.
Yeah, so
the impressions done?
Big
impressions
love.
Are
impressions
done.
Are done.
The first bit. The only man to actually say, to lend me,
oh,
check out this
I
ring,
showed
folks.
Him this before,
oh, you did?
I need to see it.
So yesterday, he's like, Michael, it. Here. I'm like, big pimp in that. You know?
And those are real diamonds. This is a real diamond skull.
So like in Newport.
Oh, this is the real.
Newport,
wow.
I love, I'm a watch hound, so I'm
see
like,
all the work
we're having
to do.
I'm like,
yeah.
He puts it on my wrist. He's like, see ya. I'm like,
awesome.
What?
Great.
So like for the weekend, and I'm like,
okay,
I'm
now let's have you.
Back to him. So I'm gonna go locate Alex. Real quick.
Do that.
Yeah.
And we'll go him.
Yeah. I know. Yeah, I told him.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Right. Now I want you to get a, because you're a professional. My hearing's probably horrible, and my ears are totally defective. But be honest, 100%. I want 100% honesty. What are you seeing as a professional?
I'm
my ears
beautiful.
Are... Oh, no.
Gorgeous.
Oh, no. Honestly,
ears.
No. Let me be honest. The shape of the canal and everything, because you see a lot of them.
Everyone's
you...
different. It's like a
it's
fingerprint.
True.
Yeah.
It is.
Ears are very unique. Every, people can have straight ears, curly ears, twisty ears. I mean, you see all types of ears.
Now, do you feel that because of that, some people might actually hear or perceive sound slightly differently?
Sure. It's possible, but obviously to them, that's just how they hear.
Exactly. But because they have different canals, different, it could be subtle differences.
Subtle, yeah.
Right. Which, and when you're an audiophile or music lover, and we rely on these subtle differences, it could be why one reviewer likes one thing and another likes another. I mean, there's so many variables that we're all dealing with, and we're still learning scientifically. I mean, we're still mapping so many things of the human body, but it is coming along really well now with technology. Anything else you need from me? I know you probably need somewhere to...
Oh, you're good. I have your name. Enjoy the music.
Okay. Should I write down the physical stuff?
I'll email you.
Oh, perfect. Anything else you'd like to show us from the JH Audio line so that we
Andy?
Can keep...
Andy? Hi, Steven. Here?
Now, Andy, I've only known, I think, for 10 seconds.
Yeah.
As I recall, I think the first time I met you might have been in New York or something when you worked for this small company called Meridian, I believe.
Actually, yeah, and at CES once, you and I both slept in one of the demo rooms when we were first starting.
Because we were both broke. Now, this
yeah,
is...
Yeah, exactly.
No, seriously. We used to stack 4 or 5 people in a room...
at the Sahara.
Oh my God. What a pit.
Yeah,
but
really.
That's all we could afford. But you know what?
Yeah.
So I would go to stores and I would buy a loaf of bread and peanut butter, and that's what I would live off of. I mean,
right.
So anyway, go ahead and please bring whatever you want to show people about JH Audio.
Okay, well,
the airwaves are yours.
Basically, the newest thing would be the Roxanne Universal.
It's right there.
We got one here.
Yeah.
Let me get out of camera and move closer. It's all yours.
You know, for years we've been a custom only company, and as Steven, you're aware that 65% of our business has been in pro. So
right, which we discussed with Pharrell, Christina Aguilera.
Guys, yeah.
We covered that already, but that's okay.
Right. So we do the custom version, but now we do a universal version for people that can't go through the problem to get ears. So it's a universal version of Roxanne, exact same driver complement. These are the same headphones Mick Jagger uses, but now they're available to the public for $12.99.
So if you get these, you can live to over 70 and still be a rock star.
Exactly.
And do your...
Exactly.
So these could extend your life. This could be the secret right here.
It's an amazing product.
Allegedly.
I am telling
you. It's an amazing
you.
Product. So, but that's the latest thing.
Those are available from dealers.
Yeah, these are available from dealers and online. And we're going to be continuing to make more universals. We'll have a few more by January, which I'm sure I'll see you at CES. Oh.